एक्सरसाइज 10.1 थर्ड सम लुक एट द फिगर्स गिवन बिलो एंड राइट द शेडेड पार्ट एज फ्रैक्शन डेसिमल एंड परसेंटेज वी हैव गिवन सम फिगर्स एंड वी हैव टू काउंट ऑल द शेडेड पोर्शन एंड राइट इट एट एज फ्रैक्शन डेसिमल एंड परसेंटेज कॉलम्स आर गिवन सो दिस इज फर्स्ट वन सो वी विल काउंट टोटल बॉक्सेस Firstly, we will count first row and first column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 boxes are in first row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 boxes are in one column. It means 10 multiply 10 is equal to 100. Total boxes are 100. Now, we have to find the shaded part as fraction, as decimal and percentage. So firstly fraction, for fraction we will count all this shaded portion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28 and 29. Shaded boxes are 29 and total are 100. So in fraction this will become 29 by 100, and as decimal if we convert it into decimal it will become 0.29, and percentage 29% because total boxes are 100 and we know that percentage is per 100. 29 by 100 is given, it means 29%. Same as it is in B portion, shaded parts are 28 and total boxes are 100. So fraction is 28 by 100, decimal is equal to 0.28 and percentage is 28%. C and D part also same. Now fourth sum, complete the following table. Table is given, first one of fraction, second one decimal, third one percentage. One is given in each row, we have to find other two. In first one you can see decimal is given, we have to find fraction and percentage. So decimal is given 0.04. So if we convert it into fraction, that is equal to, if we remove decimal we get 4 by 100 na, because after decimal 2 digits are there, so we get 100. So 4 ones are 4, 25 fours are 100, 1 by 25. So its fraction portion is 1 by 25. If we write it into percentage, 4 by 100 is there na, if we remove decimal, 4 by 100, and we know that percentage is per 100. 4 by 100, it means 4%. Second part, fraction not given, decimal not given, percentage is given. We have to find fraction and decimal. B part, percentage is given 10%. So if we write it into decimal, then 10 by 100 instead of this percentage, and we can write 1 by 100 now. So if we convert it into decimal, 1 0 cut with 1 0, 1 by 10, that is equal to 0.1. And if we convert it into fraction is 10 by 100, 1 0 cut with 1 0, 1 by 10 is a fraction. Other parts are same. Fifth sum, express the following ratios as percentage. We have given ratios and we have to express them as percentages. First is given 3:4. 3:4, fifth sum A part. So when we have to find percentage, 3:4 means 3 by 4. We have to write it as परसेंटेज ना, वेन वी हैव टू राइट एज परसेंटेज वी मल्टीप्लाई विद 100. नाउ परसेंटेज इज साइन नॉट गिवन, सो मल्टीप्लाई विद 100 वी गेट साइन ऑफ परसेंटेज. 4 ones are 4, 25 4s are 100, 25 3s are 75, so 75%. B part is given 6 1 by 4 to 5, 2 means also ratio. So firstly we will solve mixed fraction. 6 4s are 24 plus 1 25 by 4 ratio 5. 25 by 4 ratio means in divide, so we will write 1 by 5 multiply with 100 because we have to express as percentage, so we multiply with 100. 5 ones are 5, 5 fives are 25, 4 ones are 4, 25 4s are 100, 25 fives are 125%. So its percentage is 125%. C and D part also same.